in Kabula Church, liquor is the one that is connecting us with our God. Because if I'm under the influence of liquor, I'm under the influence of the Holy Spirit at the same time.
Yes. You are a pastor in the house of Kabula Church now and forevermore. You are a pastor in the house of Kabula Church now and forevermore. Do you want a long life and happiness? Then you must come. He will hear our crisis.
No, it's not an excuse. Because when you go there, we open a Bible, we open a vase, we pray after we are worshiping and sanitize our stomach with a beer.
Hallelujah, Black Label. Hallelujah.